We have fought our way to the depths of the crater. Asmodan cannot be far.
Nephilim fool, when the Soul Stone is embedded in my flesh, the Seven shall be as one within me. I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil.
We've done it! Quickly now, Leah! Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone! It's done!
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you. They're all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Bloody leaping hell. I just heard she defeated the demon army's general. So we're going home. We can go home.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him. And I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Lia, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel. I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the High Heaven.